नेक्स्ट गाइडेड मीडिया इज कोएक्सियल केबल। कोएक्सियल केबल को इन शॉर्ट हम कोएक्स केबल भी कहते हैं। कोएक्स केबल को लॉन्ग रेंज या लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस ट्रांसमिशन के लिए यूज़ किया जाता है। इफ़ वी वांट टू ट्रांसमिट अ डेटा फ्रॉम वन एंड टू अनदर एंड विदाउट अ डिस्टॉर्शन और अ लॉस, वी कैन यूज़ कोएक्सियल केबल। कोएक्सियल केबल इज मोस्टली यूज्ड इन केबल टेलीविजन, टेलीफोन नेटवर्क्स और लोकल एरिया नेटवर्क्स। द डिस्टॉर्शन एंड द लॉस ऑफ डेटा इन अ कोएक्सियल केबल इज लेस देन ट्विस्टेड पेयर केबल। इट मीन्स दैट द क्वालिटी ऑफ द कोएक्सियल केबल इज हायर देन ट्विस्टेड पेयर केबल। सो द कोएक्सियल केबल प्रोवाइड्स हाई क्वालिटी डेटा ट्रांसमिशन एंड द डेटा इज ट्रांसमिटेड विदाउट लॉस और डिस्टॉर्शन। कोएक्सियल केबल यूजेज हाई फ्रीक्वेंसी फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ ट्रांसमिटिंग डेटा फ्रॉम वन एंड टू एनदर एंड। सो बेसिकली डेटा इज ट्रांसमिटेड इन अ हाई फ्रीक्वेंसीज। These high frequencies are less prone to errors. The transmission speed of a coaxial cable is between 10 to 100 megabits per second. The price of the coaxial cable is much more than twisted pair cable. In short, we can say that coaxial cable is better communication media than twisted pair cable. However, the price of the coaxial cable is higher than twisted pair cable. When we see inside the coaxial cable, there is a inner conductor. The actual signal travels inside the inner conductor. This conductor is composed of copper wire. So copper wire is used as a inner conductor. This inner conductor is surrounded by outer insulation layer. So this insulation layer protects the inner conductor. Above the inner insulator, there is a mesh. This mesh is composed of a copper material. So a narrow copper wire is used for a mesh. The purpose of this mesh is to protect the cable from electromagnetic interference. If there is an electromagnetic interference, this mesh will ground the signal and this signal will not distort the actual frequencies that are transmitted in inner copper. So this outer layer is also covered by a outer insulating layer. So actually the outer insulating layer protects the whole cable. This is the basic structure of a coaxial cable. So all the data is transmitted in inner conductor. This inner conductor is used for data communication. The purpose of the insulator and the mesh layer is to protect the cable from electromagnetic interference. The last media in a wide media is a fiber optics cable. Fiber optics cable is much faster than coaxial cable and twisted pair cable. So this is a very fast communication medium. The data transmission rate is very high. The working principle of fiber optics is that at the transmitter end, the signal is converted into light. The light travels from the one end to another end for the purpose of data communication. So at the sender end, the signal will be converted into a light. This light will travel inside a fiber optics cable. At the receiver end, this light will be converted back into the actual signal. As we all know that the speed of the light is much faster than the speed of electromagnetic waves. In a fiber optics, there is a inner core. This core is composed of or is made of a glass. So this is actual thread where the light travels. This core is protected by a layer that is called a cladding. So above the core layer, there is a cladding that protects the core layer. The whole cable is covered inside a plastic. This plastic is called a jacket. So each strand is called a optical fiber or a core. inside a cable there can be a many cores. For example, in a single cable there can be 5, 10, 15 up to n number of cores. The core is thin like a human hair. This core is protected by a layer that is called a cladding. The cladding layer surrounds the main core inside a fiber optics cable. The whole cable is covered in a plastic coating. This plastic coating is called a jacket. The working principle of a fiber optics is refraction of a light from the source or the sender end. The signal is converted into the light. The light travels inside a communication media, and at the receiver end this light is converted back into the electromagnetic signals. So the working principle of a fiber optics depends upon the light. At the transmitter end the signal is converted into a laser light. This laser light travels across the communication media, and at the receiver end the light is converted back into electromagnetic signals. So in a fiber optics, at the both end the converters are used. At the sender end the signal is converted into lights, and at the receiver end the light is converted into signals. So the whole working principle of a fiber optics is to convert the signal in a light, and at the receiver end to convert back light into signals. So the capacity of the fiber optics is in billion of bits per second, and usually this rate varies from 1 gigabits per second to 2 gigabits per second. As we all know that if B is written in capital, we will read this B as a byte, but if B is written in a small, we will read this in a bit. So the capacity or the bandwidth of fiber optics cable is from 1 gigabits per second to 2 gigabits per second. For the installation of this cable, it is very difficult task to install the fiber optics cable, and if there is a problem, so to repair this cable also there is need of professionals. So the cost of the cable is also high and it is difficult to install, but the transmission rate of a fiber optics is very very fast. Generally the telephone companies like PTCL and a cable television in European countries or American states is used as a communication medium.